Hey guys, Kieran here. I'm back with another episode of Let's Play Doom 2 on Plenty or whatever. We're in the refueling base, map 10, with a rather sticky health situation, and we've got barely any ammo. Last episode, I had to resort to punching demons to death. Oh, hello, what are you doing here? Oh, not much. Floating about. How are you? Oh, well. Oh, you know, 13 health and all. 2 health and all. Other than that, I'm fine. Okay. I did that for a lousy... That didn't even work. It didn't even... Hi. How are you? Well, floating in... No, don't do that again. Stop reusing jokes. You're worse than the writers of The Big Bang Theory. I don't know. Is that a burn? Probably. Could I get this a second, thanks? Alright. I think I'm better now? Give me some friggin' ammo. Or do we have to resort to chainsaw things? Chainsawing things it is. Oh hi, didn't see you there. You! To be honest, that is how I've been playing Doom 3 as well. I think that's worth it for this lousy t-shirt. What? Yes. Quick. Yeah, you guys. We're going down. Now, if we go here, there we go. Look! Ammo supplies. Annoyingly, we have to use ammo to get the ammo, but ammo. And lose billions of health. Okay. We're back to the stage we were a second ago. Don't worry. It's not completely dumb. This is one of the harder levels, I think. Definitely volume of enemies wise. We'll leave them to it, I think. Got nothing. We got nothing. They haven't given us anything. It's stupid. Alright. Got nothing. Da 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 da. Did I chainsaw his... Done. Oh yeah, 13 13 bullets. Better let those... Well... We have, like, no firepower. Are we brave enough to run in there and chainsaw a spider? Please, good... Not so big now! I've had it. I've had it with your stuff, guys. Oh. Where am I, man? Where am I, guy? Oh, hey. You can't see me because I'm partially invisible. No! Means we'll have to do the spider thing again. Ah, meat. Ah. All right. Oh. Yeah, chainsawed. So, can we? Partial invisibility. I see health bonuses over here and armor. We'll get that. Yeah? Why 11 health? Why is this so unfair? Oh god. Oh, come on. Okay. It's not a secret. Hey. Do you got a gun? Do you got a gun? I'll have to do, I guess. Why did you do that? Alright. Yeah, I know about you. Okay. We want 4. You dead? It's not a secret if I can step on it. Looks like we're going to have to continue the rest of this level with just rockets. Because they haven't given us any health or weapons. It didn't help I ran out, like, last video. Ugh! How does this lower? Okay, we're not getting that yet.
Really?
Save while I'm out or something. That's the way we can. We have taken out 107 of the 169 monsters, which is a good thing. You're all turning to mush, is that okay? Okay, come on. The stuff people do for ammo. Like, we don't have to kill all the guys, but it's just nice to. What did I press? Oh. What? Hey. Hey there, Spooter. How'd you like these? Ah! This is not good. This is not good. Nine, eight, seven. Seven. Not enough. Any other surprises? Cyberdemon? Archvile? I don't know. Mancubus? Although I know I could punch one of them with a berserk pack, so. Oh my god. This is intense. Yeah. How did I know? Ah. Comes out here. Okay. Okay. What does that mean? Blue? Oh. Behave. Frame rate. Thank you. You stayed at 30 nearly all video, and now you decide not to. Right. Was it the chainsaw upsetting you? Probably. Probablar. I'm just gonna check out all the rubbish I missed, if any. That's all done as far as I'm aware. Okay. Where? Only a slightly varying texture. Okay. So what's this? There's something here. Look, there's a line. Big old line. We've almost got everyone too. Yellow key to the yellow door. Meh. Why do we have to run out of lighting now?
Don't like it.
Of course. A fudging Cyberdemon. Question is, where is he? There he is. What? I don't remember this. Where's he going? Where are you going? Stop teleporting. Don't come here. This is my cubbyhole. No.
How about double the barrel action? Budski?
He can't come over here, but looks.
If he even tries, he like teleports away, so. Come on.
Stop playing games, you jerk. You're not let's playing, I'm let's playing. You should be playing games.
Oh my god. Did we even hit?
Yeah, I've met your type before, dude. And this time I've got double the bullets, probably. Hello? Would you kindly cooperate and die?
This is getting tedious. Quick! Do we have enough? Come on.
Jesus!
Plenty of spears, now's your chance.
Oh, hello!
Hello.
Now appear. Now appear. Come on, now appear. This isn't even a boss. Now appear. Come on. What?
Probably won't get enough time to look at him to aim.
Come on. Appear. Appear? You appear?
I'd be shocked too if I was hitting the face of the walker.
At least aim. Wow, this is... Damn it!
Becky? Becky. Oh my god, Becky.
Thank you.
Didn't hit him? Come on. Yeah, man. This is crazy. But come on. Don't run out. Don't run out. Gonna run out. Yep. We're stuffed. We're literally stuffed. Has ammo. Crazy idea, but that's for a lousy. Oh my god. Who knows what the blue key has to offer me, actually. Hopefully not a, like, a doorway right into the Cyberdemon. That would be upsetting. That's the beginning. We don't want that. Broke my voice, Jesus. This is hard. I don't like it, man. Stop opening. Nope. We'll get there in a minute. So there is a Cyberdemon just TPing in and out. We kind of just let through that blue door, weren't we? This is literally resting on me to time it, I think. Fudge. It's the exit! That was more stressful than it should have been. There better be stuff in the circle of death. There isn't. There is nowhere to hide in the circle of death. There is nowhere to hide in the circle of death. I can't even sign out. I can't just stand somewhere safe. Weapons?
No.
Grab.
Well. Okay.
This is gonna be a problematic playthrough. So, this is probably a good point to call it. I mutated. So, if you enjoyed this terrible video where I suck at video games, yeah, all that YouTube stuff is appreciated. Thanks for watching, and toodle pipsky.